The Cuban artist Aquino made two bold posters in the 1960s, one about peace and the other about war. Banned from ever creating artwork again, these pieces say as much about censorship as they do about truth. They remind us how certain statements just can't be erased. Let yourself be swayed at beprimitive.com.